What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the "this accessory may not be supported" error when plugging in or connecting a device to your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, this alert will show up after plugging in your iPhone using a new cable or even an original cable you have used for a long time. This problem can also appear when connecting headphones and other accessories. First off, disconnect the cable or accessory and open up your iPhone settings. Here, navigate to General and tap on Software Update. Make sure to download and install the latest iOS update. This will, in addition, restart your device as well as all processes running on your iPhone, which can fix this alert from showing up. While updating your device, take the time to unplug and reconnect your device using a different USB port or socket. After restarting your iPhone, open up your settings application. Scroll down and tap on battery. In the battery health section, disable the optimized battery charging option to see if this fixes the issue. In case the problem persists, then the issue is related to the accessory you are using. You will need MFI certified accessories to work properly with your Apple devices. Most cheaper Lightning port USB cables don't have the required certification and will in turn not work. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.